Day two of the SHOT Show 2018. We're here with Sean Skipper with Loophold. They actually tied this one down. I tried to steal a scope a while ago, and they've got everything locked down, so I can't take this. But this is the Loophold 1600i. We've got the 1200i's, and they're phenomenal. This one will go out to 1600 yards now.
Absolutely. This is a new RX 1600i. So, like, as he said, it will accurately range out to 1600 yards. It comes in a real nice package, too. You're looking at a polymer armor here. So, you know, the build inside's aluminum, very lightweight, not gonna slow you down. It comes with our TBRW technology that's true ballistic range and windage. Lets you kind of coordinate it with your rifle and the conditions. And what you're going to get there is more accurate first shot. You know, you're not going to have to shoot and adjust as often, nearly as often. Got a couple different modes, which is great. You can play with the red OLED display. You know, if it's an early morning, you don't need to see a lot of red in that display. You can dial it back. It's not real bright. Middle of the day, when you're going to really need it to be bright to pick it up, you can turn it back up to that level. Real great, excellent little package, and we're very, very excited about it.
One of the things I love about this is when you hold the range button down, it tracks whatever you're ranging. So if someone's walking toward you, just let her eat, and it'll tell you.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Hold that bad boy down. It'll move with you. Beautiful little product, like I said, real tough, real rugged. It's going to stand up to the kind of Loophold level reliability that people have come to know and expect.